Tomorrow, California?
This is my 1998 Honda Civic DX manual. I pretty much ended up buying it from a customer that came to work, and he gave me a pretty awesome deal on it. The front fenders were damaged, the hood had a big old hole in it because it kept stealing his battery, so he had to chain wrapped around it. Interior's bone stock. Had an aftermarket radio, not this one. And pretty much, you know, the tires were dry rotted and they're on the OEM hubcaps dealies. And so pretty much, you know, I ended up buying the car. And little by little, you know, I've been just working on it, doing like slight modifications to it. You know, these Hondas are pretty versatile, so getting parts is not as hard. So, you know, I got the Koenigs, got tires, did the 98 to 2000 front end swap. And basically, I do have the Honda SI seats, but mounting them is a little bit tricky. So I'm gonna be working on that. Did get a Android Auto double dent Pioneer. They get, you know, basically some sounds. Of course, my cars need to have sounds on them. So I do have the Tian Monoflex, I think Z coilovers. Can't remember. I do plan on putting them on. I did put a eBay catback with an HKS muffler that I got from the junkyard. So that's pretty good. And basically my future plans for this car is to, you know, keep driving it right now, have fun with it. Part of me wants to turbo it, D16Y7. And another part of me just wants to keep saving up and pretty much do a case swap on it. The K24A from my Acura TSX, and hoping to get the RSX Type S 6-speed transmission, and pretty much all the rest of the components I plan on getting from the K-Tune website. They do sell the whole packing, you know, different varieties of packages on what do you want, motor mounts, all that. So that's what I plan to do. My main plan is to have this car kind of a sleeper, not really look all raced out or anything like that. You know, I just wanted some rims, lower it, exhaust, and probably put the SI seats. And from there, just, you know, it has a big dent in the quarter panel, which I'm just gonna leave right there. You know, kind of give it that sleeper look, you know, with all the paint imperfections and everything. So it's pretty much my plan for this car as of right now. And we'll go from there. I do have the Honda SI cluster, which I do plan on swapping out once I do the engine swap. Right now, I do want to maintain the stock mileage of the vehicle. And that's pretty much it.
We have just Pumi, Nana, Onno, just our
center. Oh, yeah, small portion.
So, yeah, in your front,
Chinese.